Hi students, here we shall learn about magnetic property in transition elements. Oru materials ku magnetic property edhunala varudhu, eppadi varudhu? This magnetic property is more related to electronic configuration. In one atom, electron revolves around the nucleus. That electron got two types of movement. The first one is spinning movement. The second one is orbital motion. Just like a earth revolves around the sun, this electron thannaithane sutrikondu nucleus ayum sutri varudhu. Due to this motion, a tiny magnetic field is created. And this is measured in terms of magnetic moment. Based on this, it is divided into four. The first one is diamagnetic, the second one is paramagnetic, the third one is ferromagnetic, the fourth one is antiferromagnetic. Now we shall see what is diamagnetic. In diamagnetic, the material will not have magnetic property. Or substance la magnetic property irukkanumna, the important condition is they should have unpaired electron. These have unpaired electron. And the unpaired electron will not exhibit magnetism. These have equivalent and opposite spin. That's why the electron create panna magnetic field is nullified. Thus, the net charge is zero for diamagnetic property. Second, we shall see paramagnetism. This paramagnetism, the material vandu nariye unpaired electron irukkaradunala, they exhibit paramagnetism. Here in transition elements, n minus 1 d is responsible for this unpaired electrons. We know electron is charged, and that charged particles revolve around the nucleus. This property is due to spinning or orbital motion. These both are responsible. But here in paramagnetic, the orbital angular motion is less. Therefore, spin angular momentum only is responsible for the paramagnetism in transition. Thus, it is called spin only angular momentum. And this is denoted as nu s equal to root n, n plus 2. The third one is ferromagnetism. This ferromagnetism is otherwise called permanent magnetism. And this ferromagnetism and paramagnetism is more or less similar. And whereas here also unpaired electrons are responsible for that, and here also they have unpaired electrons. But here it is in random, but here it is already aligned, arranged. So when the external force is given to this, and the magnetic field is created. Thus it is called permanent magnetism. The fourth one is antiferromagnetism. And this antiferromagnetism is similar to diamagnetism, which does not exhibit magnetic property. Next we shall see, in transition magnetic property, increase and then decrease. When they will increase? When unpaired electron increase, the magnetic momentum is also increase. Now we shall see this. We know that is the configuration. We shall see this in detail. For example, scandium 3 plus, titanium 4 plus, vanadium 5 plus is having D0 configuration. And whereas titanium 3 plus, vanadium 4 plus is having D1 configuration and N equal to 1. How this is, we shall see in detail. Children, look here. We have a atomic number. The in 3D series, the elements are scandium, titanium, vanadium, chromium, manganese, ferrous, cobalt, nickel, copper, zinc. Now you see their outermost shell is 3D4S. 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 Now you see the valence electron. It is atomic number is 21. In the before this noble gas is 18. So 18, 19, 20, 21. They have 3 electrons. So 4s2, 3d1. Here they have 22. So here they will have 4. After 18 they will have 4. 4s2, 3d2. Here 4s2. 3D3. And children, listen, they will not have 3D4. Instead of that, they will have 3D5. 3D4 and 3D9 they will not have. So here they have a 5, here they have a 6. 3, 4, 5, here they have a 6. So therefore 3D5, 4S1. And here you see 4s2, 3d5. They have a 7, so in the s orbital 2, in the d5. So here they have a 8, 3d2 and 3d6. 4s2, 3d7. 4s2, 3d8. And they will not have 9. Keep in mind, 4s9 they have. So here, 8, 9. So 11 supposed to have here. So 3D10 and 4S 1 they will fill. And here 3D10, 4S 2. Okay. 10 plus 2, 12. 12 plus 18, 30. So now listen. Now for example, which are the example given here? Now for example, 3D1. Now we are going to see D1. For example, D2. D3. Which are the example given for D1? That is titanium 3 plus and vanadium 4 plus. Now children, see there, where is titanium? See, titanium is here. They have 4, so titanium 3, so 4 S2 la irundhu 2 um D la irundhu 1 um appo ita micha ethana irukku D la 1 irukum. And see in the same way vanadium 4, vanadium la ethana irukku 5 electrons irukudhu appo inda S la irundhu 2 um inge irundhu 2 um poita 4 micha irukiradhu 1 um. So next you come back 3 D2 configuration. T2 configurations are now titanium 2 plus, vanadium 3 plus. See vanadium, titanium you see 2 plus. So where is titanium? They have a 4 electron. Alla rendu poitana remaining they will have D la 2 electrons irukum. 1, 2. So in the same way vanadium 3. Vanadium got 5 electron. So 5 la 3. Inge S la irundhu 2 um D la irundhu 1 um poita remaining D 2 irukum. Then now you see for example D3 we shall see. D3 ke example chromium 3 plus, manganese 4 plus, vanadium 2 plus. Now you see where is vanadium 2? Vanadium got 5 electron. S la irundhu 2 poitena remaining 3 irukum. The same way manganese 4. Where is manganese? Manganese got 7 electron. 7 electron la 4. Inge irundhu 2, inge irundhu 2 poita remaining is 3. 1, 2, 3. The same way chromium 3. Where is chromium? Chromium got 6 electron. 6 la irundhu 3 electron. Inge irundhu 1, inge irundhu 2 poita remaining is 3. Now for example we see D10 or D8. D8. Which are the D8? Nickel 2 plus. You see where is nickel? Nickel got 8. So S la irundhu 2 poita they have remaining 8. So how to write the this? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. They have 8. Now for example we see D9. You see which are the D9 example? Copper 2. So copper 2. Where is copper? Copper is having 11. So here copper is having 2. So from here 1, here 1. So they will have a 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. The same way D10. Now for example, copper plus, zinc 2 plus. Where is zinc? Zinc got 12. So 2 from S la irundhu 2 electron poita they will have 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay. Now how to count N? See here N equal to 1. Here N equal to 2. Here N equal to 3. Here N equal to 8. Here N equal to 9. Here N equal to 10. Now how to see this equation of, for example, new S. Here N equal to 1. So 1, 1 plus 2. 3. So 1 into 1, 1 plus 2, 3. So root 3. Root 3 paathom appadina 1 minus 7, 7 3 new. So in the same way, now for example, you see 3. 3 के अभी इध पाग रहते, so n equal to 3 अभी ना 3, 3 plus 2. So we will have a 5, 5 into 3, so 15, root 15, the 15 को root पात्तों अम्डीना, 3.87 new, so now you come back to here n equal to 1 it is. எப்படி 1 அப்படினா, unpaired electron எத்தன இருக்குது? 1 தான் இருக்குது. இங்க unpaired electron 0. And here you see n equal to 2 it is. Because unpaired electron 2. Okay. So when it is 0. Now for example, this copper, zinc, these are having diamagnetism because here n equal to 0. This is diamagnetic.